Tasmania, the fire service uses models that were developed using Victorian data. This is a problem because the fire regimes in Tasmania are very different than those in Victorian wet forests. For my project, I plan to measure fuel loads in Tasmanian wet forests and see how they change as a forest matures. My project will then compare this data to a turn data set from the mainland to see how these fuel loads might change in a warming climate. These improved models will allow the Tasmanian Fire Service to make better fire behavior predictions, as well as to assess the risk to different communities and to evaluate different fuel management strategies.